I'm back. No, I don't feel like it. Yo, I discovered one right next to China. Haha, China. No, it won't. It's already got two cities, but you know. Oh fuck, there's an barbarian cat. Barbarian, fuck you. Why the fuck? Oh, never mind. Nice. Hey, I found the Indian scout. Oh fuck, they got to the ruins first. I'm at war with India. How dare they? Nah, they but I will eventually eliminate them. Yeah, Joel? Oh, okay. Let's have a look now. What? Sorry, hang on, I'm busy. I have to adopt a policy. I'm choosing which one. Hurry up, Luca. So cute.
Fucking hell. Yeah, I would, actually. I'm not judging at all. I'm just saying it's fucking cute.
I also have three. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Yeah, you can. You dummy. Dummy, dummy, bummy. Fricky in the tummy. BRB. Right, gamers, I'm back. Sorry about that. Do-do-do-do. Luca! Yes. I can, and that's and it bothers me. I can imagine that. You know what's bad? I am now picturing everyone in this call pissing in their pants, and it's not fun. Yes, it is a kink. Good job. How do people feel about pissing on each other? How about pissing on others? But if there was a... Joel, if there was like a really, really hot guy that was like, I'll do whatever you want if you let me piss on your face, would you do it? So, any guy you could ever want will let you do whatever you want, however many times you want for the rest of your life, and you won't let them piss on you once. Wow, you have better standards than me. For my dream girl, I'd fucking let her piss. No, not a guy. I'm not gay. I ain't gay, son. I'd let a girl do it. Yeah. Luca was the one that helped me realize I wasn't, actually. Better. You were trying to manipulate me afterwards. We all know it.
You were sick. It was sad. Ew, he tried to have sex with me. That was not fun. Yeah, he texted me asking me... After I had sex with Izzy, he texted me asking me if I then wanted to have sex with him, and I was like, nah, fam. I good. The one that I lost the condom with, Daniel. I told you, Luca, I told him. He was in the call when I told everyone. I was like, I fucking swear I told you. Okay. I will have two workers. I want boats. But I'm going to wait a bit till later. But that's more just for exploring the continent, you know, going for a little bit of a wander. Oh, yeah, because you settled right on the coast, didn't you? Yeah, nah, fam. Oh, fuck, I've cornered myself. No, I haven't. No, I garrisoned you, niggas. I want the workers to move, not you. You, over here. You can, you stay garrisoned. You boys move over here, and finally, you boys move there. Okay, next turn. Settling over here wouldn't be bad. No. I've thought about that. I know. That's the scary part. It's on my bottom. I'm pretty sure it's an ocean, because it has. Holy shit, there are so many barbarians, nigga. I can't really move anymore this way. What do I want? shut your trap hole. Oh, China likes me now. Yeah, I return one of their workers. Diplomacy. China, let's have a chat. China's having some real issues with barbarians. I'm going to name my second city after Kim. It'll be German for retard.
Verzolgun. Sorry, I'm a German people. I need them to have the Norwegians. I think they have the Swedish and the Dutch, but not the Norwegians. That's my people. That or the Irish. Shocker. I only have two cities. Yeah, but you don't want to rush it. It's expensive. Well, I'm at a city-state that's been attacked by barbarians. I could have guessed. Yeah, B-boys. Hello, I'm back. Hello? I'm back. I've got to start my turn. Nah, 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 no won't kill me. Will only make me stronger. I found Napoleon, apparently. No, I've found him though. Good. That'll be Kanye. It'll be Kanye or Childish Gambino that does that. Oh, fuck yeah. I can't wait. Oh, I found Rome now, too. Oh, I found their scout. How many places have you guys found? I'm next to, like, all the fucking AI. Great. That's a bit harsh, eh? Yeah, I hate that when that happens, eh, Luca? I've been really lucky so far. They've, like... There's... Because also China and Japan and shit's been there, so... I found Japanese soldiers now. So... The countries that I've found are... Rome, France, Japan, China, and India. What about you guys? Oh yeah, I found a couple of city-states too. Actually, Is it two or one? One. I found Rio de Janeiro. Nice.
Let's get lost tonight. You can mama da 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 da.
Yeah, thanks to you, Luca. I've been non-stop listening to all of Kanye West's albums because I just never got into them before and I really like them. Nah, 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 kill me. Will only make me stronger. I think Gold Digger is his most catchy song, in my personal opinion. No, yeah, it's just the catchiest, unless you find another. Really? He puts on a deep and angry sounding voice. I've been listening to his albums in order, so. Cause. So far, I've only, like, I'm mostly through I've listened to Graduation and his first album. Yeah, his first two albums, like, there's nothing, what would you say? No, yeah. Not that I have issue with that, though. I quite like them. I'll have to give it a listen. In the meantime, fucking give me my workers back, cunt. And they're dead, and I just... Yeah, within my city, but they were almost dead. Thanks, America. You saved me. So I'm in this weird, like, long fucking area, but, like, it's, like, long as in wide. Got my workers back. Now I just need to go back to here. Oh, fuck. Move the wrong ones. Yeah, you... Onto the... Why you don't move your workers too far? You always have, like, a warrior near your workers. That was dumb.
Oh, I have one on happiness. Shit. That's not good. Yeah, I rarely pay attention to happiness in early game. When I'm, like, surrounded by barbarians, it's not my real focus. Yeah, mine's just to do with, number of cities and the 7 generated by population. Okay. Need luxury resources, basically. Buildings and social policies. It's not diamonds, it's, gems. Of course they are. I'm gonna have to fucking walk around this stupid mountain range. Fuck you. Yeah, don't do anything to piss off Napoleon or he'll instantly go to war with you.
Washington and Japan are against at war, and China and Japan are against war. Because everyone hates fucking Japan. Get out of the way, America! Okay, I need to adopt a social policy. Oh, for fuck's sakes, India, why'd you have to do that? Now, fucking, you had to buy that fucking land, and I'm literally stuck in between your two, you fucking morons. I'm not gonna be able to get around anyway, because fucking everyone's growing really quickly, and I'm just stuck in between all of them. Anyway, I want to discover up here a bit more. Except me too. Japan and Rome can piss off. How about that? Stop putting your warriors in between. There we go. In between the only exit was what I was going to say.
they're just like following each other, and it's really annoying because I only have a limited amount of areas that I can escape for, like, go through, because fucking China and India are right next to each other and they're just expanding like crazy. They both have four cities. It's like, nigga, you really... no, what do I want to do? You, move this way. I found Egypt. Literally the only people I haven't met is Luca, Daniel, and one other player. This map should be much bigger. Why is everyone so close to each other? It's not as big as it should be. I intentionally made it massive to try and fucking make it better early game for everyone. Okay, I need to research that just because that'll help me do open borders. Construct a quarry. Okay, you move this way a bit more. And you move up here. And you stay put because you're stuck. What was I doing? Yeah, you garrison. Down. You up. Talk, Luca? Oh, yeah, good. You guys are just gonna stay on alert because you're stuck. Hey, I found England. Are you above or below England? Okay, well, I'm close to finding you, possibly. Yeah, I'm at England. It's my scouts that are moving, not... Because scouts move double the speed of warriors. Is Joel still here? Yeah, he is. He's just muted and deafened. No, don't kick him. Who gives a shit? Why? Yeah, but it's... There's also... Yeah, but he's not harming anyone, so just let him be. You get pissed off very easily. I get angry about politics, which has a bigger impact on the world than Joel sitting muted. It's more rational than getting angry over something that doesn't affect the world. Yeah, but you'd be wrong.
No, I never get angry at you. When, name one time I've been mad at you over politics. I pretty much always agree with you, though, so that's wrong. I might get mad at the politics, but I'm not mad at you. Yeah, but that doesn't mean I'm mad at you. And that defeats your argument that I'm irrationally angry. But it's not... You what? Yeah, but my anger has nothing to do with you, where your anger does have to do with Joel. My anger has to... That's like saying if I say, oh, I'm so angry at the Nazis today, and you're like, oh, you're angry at me because you're angry about the Nazis and I'm in the call. That's a stupid opinion and you know it. Yeah, that's your interpretation. That's not fact. And it's not... No, that's not what I said. I said your anger has to do with Joel. My anger does not have to do with you. Yeah, but that's just wrong. You can have that opinion, but it's wrong because it has nothing to do with you. I would still be angry if I wasn't talking to you. Therefore, it has nothing to do with you. Luke is trying to get me angry at him by saying dumb things. Yeah. There's a lot of English warriors just scattering about. England is actually really close to me. I don't like that. Cool. Oh, hi, I found a settler of yours. Scout, yeah. No, I don't have riding yet. I get that in one turn. Above England, right above England is me. No, I can lead you the way if you want. There's an easy way to get there. Literally, if you just go from where you are, if you go up one and then just literally head straight diagonal left, you will hit me. And there's nothing in between. No, there's not. Luca, look at my stream. Hang on. Just run around the encampment then. And I'm pretty sure those are cows. If you just walk around it, because I want to go down and see what's down here. Okay, hang on, you're real poor quality. Yeah, I see the encampment. Just go around it, is what I'm saying. It's pretty safe around it. Oh, which one? Oh, yeah, I see. I'll be right. Next turn, Luca. Up, and those barbarians, I mean, and my scouts are dead. But on the bright side, I found where Rome is. Rome is at the very top. No, the very top, I mean. No, I know I'm talking about his actual land. Yeah, no, I'm not talking about scouts. I'm talking about I found Rome, as in the actual Rome, the city. No, with my scouts, yeah. Yeah, I have other scouts, Luca. I have other scouts. That's what I want. Okay. So I have a lot of units. Oh, no. Never mind. Just got unhappiness because one of my men died. Great. England just made York. That would be America, silly. Hey, Daniel. You both have found me, Luca. Hi, Luca, as well. And I just walked straight into a trap. Good job. Wait, who proposed a deal? Yeah, I told you. Pretty good. Yeah, I'm towards the bottom. Yeah, in terms of all of us, I'm coming second, including the AI. I'm third last. City state message. They want me to fight Dublin, but I haven't found Dublin, so I don't care. Oh. Man. Yeah, fuck off, Luca. He was trying to get money out of me. Nope. No, it glitched with me before with, it did a similar thing with the social policies. I have 192 and I'm getting 3-point turn. Oh no.
Pretty much.
I'm really far behind in money. I'm only getting plus two per turn. Money. Plus two gold. Hang on, doing shit. Okay, you need to be fortified. Okay, you. Give me money. Wait, hang on a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Those cucks. One of those cuck-ass nigger countries make a, Yeah, I can see that. You can come into the safety of my city if you want. Because he wasn't trying to go to war with me. There are no bits in Civ 5. Nah, I'm kidding, Luca. If you send it again, I'll accept it. You can send it from anywhere, yeah.
Still trying to figure out where the fuck you are, Luca. No. Like, I have France. But I haven't found them. Fucking hell.
Well, honestly too. I've now discovered France, by the way. Luca, I found France. Where are you in relation to France? Oh my god. Where are you in relation to France, Luca? Golden Age.
How do I set up trade routes? How do I set up trade routes? How do you get a caravan? Yeah. Open technology tree. So... okay, so Is there a way to, like, search in the tree? No. Okay. Doing things. Just thinking. You know what? I'm getting rid of this unit because it costs money to have. So, if I buy a tile that has 2 gold on it, does that mean I get 2 more gold per turn, or? And gold is from trading posts? How the fuck do you make a granary? Like, where would you make a granary, I mean? Ah. Ah. Yeah. How do I select that square has worked? Yeah. Yeah, or multiple coins. Can you live stream and to explain what you mean? Alright, so wait, I think I'm in Daniel's live stream. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, go. Yep. Mm-hmm. How do you get those to pop up? I don't have all those like resource things and stuff. How do you show them? Like, so if you look on mine. I can't see anything, which is pissing me the fuck off. Options, video options or interface options. No. Game options. No. Multiplayer. The fuck. So I kind of need to see them. Oh, wait, hang on. I found it out. And so if I now go into here, it doesn't show that green shit, though. Or whatever the fuck you're talking about. Yeah. Yeah, look, I'm streaming to you. Ah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, granaries. I'm still speaking. Retard. So the green tokens are things that have already been worked, yes? Oh. Oh, I wonder how come these grey ones here that I have worked aren't green. What's the difference? But why am I not getting resources from this farm? I should be. I don't understand what you mean by being worked. It's a farm. No, it's grey. How do I change that? And if the other ones are green, I don't have to do anything about them? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, it's both. Nope, still doing shit. Daniel, can you please hurry up? Hey, I'm friendly with most of the bots. That's nice. On the bright side of things, Daniel. Yeah, that's why I went silent. The joke was that there was no bright side. I'm sorry. Okay.
Let's get lost tonight. You can be my da 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 da.
Na 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 na. I need a calendar. Try to remember where calendars are. Well, here. That's easy. No, I do things in a weird order. Because when you play it enough, like, you know what you need at different times. Fuck. Can't decide. I think I'll have to go for you, niggers. You can go up. Find Luca and Daniel. France is so big, can I just say? I've only seen the left side, and its left side is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 tiles long. Oh, Gandhi's reached the medieval era. I've not reached the classical. Maybe we should have said it easier. I started in a real shit position. I literally had no natural resources.
I don't even have wheat or cows. Oh, I have cows now, but I didn't. They spawn later. I was doing something. Yeah, this. I found Helsinki. Oh. Didn't know that. Would have guessed Amsterdam. Amsterdam is part of the Netherlands, right? It's not a separate... Oh, is it a separate state?
But do they have their own independent laws, don't they?
Yeah. I see Daniel's border just through the clouds. Yeah.
BC. I should be classical.
Oh, I'm in a golden age, possibly. It's not really doing much, because I was doing shit. No, I'm at XD. You spelled XD gaily, by the way, just saying.
It pisses me off so much.
Is Daniel, is that a stolen meme? Or do people actually say XD like that? Or did you just... doing things.
Baby. Back. Actually, be back again. Sorry about the wait, I had to get a toilet.
Yeah.
Wow, that's kind of rude. Oh, I have to actually have my turn now. Okay. Are you above or below Daniel Luca? Okay. Yeah, no. Na 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 na. That's not an actual.
Listen here, cunt. I'm gonna fucking light you up like a little sh.
That almost broke my fucking microphone, Jesus Christ. I grew up in Mackay. You don't get an opinion, you city dweller. Where's the dodgiest area you've lived? Yeah, that doesn't count. Look up. I've lived in probably the most bogan areas of this country. I also lived in Longreach, Blackall, pretty much all the smallest towns in Queensland possible. I was born in Longreach. $few million. Mackay has some pretty nice areas. Mackay's not a shit town. Well, it is, but like, it's got a lot of rich people in it. And the drugs. It's got so much ice, it's ridiculous. Mactown, Cracktown, am I right? Sorry, Luca. I'm gonna respond to that with no response. We have some lovely... We have so much land. Yeah. All the if you get a the houses in the inner city are like overpriced as fuck. I know, the just concept's always been foreign to me. That much more, I mean. What, small inconvenience of having a slightly longer but still cheap train ride as opposed to millions of dollars more for a real shit house? We're not known it way. You have a lot of suburbs that have pretty much everything that you'd need.
Yeah, still, you have lots of hospitals. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Like, $14. We only have event cinemas. Are they? I found you, Luca, finally. Now I see, Daniel's other land. Not XD. What's your other one other than XD? Daniel has two city. Oh, Nigger Lamp. Yeah, that's what I've found. And my scouts are about to die. Oh, no, they're not. Safe haven in your city. Fucking hell. Thanks a lot, barbarians, for ruining shit. Where am I? Oh.
Gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all.
Yes, what?
And I'm gonna die. You didn't protect me, Luca. Thanks. I moved as far away as possible.
Fucking hell.
Hurry up, Luca.
Yeah. Bruh. You're welcome. Yeah. 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 I am black.
Because I had a deep voice, and black people have deep voices. Except for Carl. I hate that I'm getting such little gold, plus 2 gold, that hurts. How do you have so much money? I have no wheat near me. I could go settle up a city up there next to some wheat, I guess, but right now I just want to improve the areas I have. I'm in no position to have a third city. I said I'm in no position to have a third city, Luca. Okay. Oh, wait. Wait. Did the wrong thing. There we go. Oh, fucking... It was fucking England that built the Great Wall, of course. Wow. What a bunch of racists. They're, culture appropriating, or whatever. Appropriating China's culture. Rude. China's so big, so is India. I don't like it. Though, America and China seem to be at war, because China's fourth city's been taken over by America. America! Jesus Christ, stop lagging. America and China have signed a new research agreement. I'm fucking dumb. How many C's do you have, Luca? Okay, cool. Where has some granaries? Who can I conquer? I said a who. Who? So, what can you put granaries over again? Wheat? Is that it? Wish I had cotton. I'm just constructing plantations to get me money. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here. Trading post will give me some gold as well. Anything to get more gold than plus two. Yeah. People started entering medieval half an hour ago. Sorry to poop on you. I hate that noise. Who is making that noise? Who? Daniel, you just need to be quicker. No, I'm sorry. Love you, Daniel. We best friend. Work, stop lagging.
There we go. Oh, cool. What else do I want to do? I wanted to do something. Oh, yeah. See if I can buy this tile. Buy a tile. How do I have plus zero now? I'm getting more shit that... Fuck you. Okay, you're getting destroyed. Goodbye. And so are you. You're doing literally nothing. You're the spearmen are my defense, and that's it. City Saint Message. Nah, fuck off, you're way too far. Not good. I'm doing things. There we go. Yeah, and the longer I don't have my turn, the longer you're not getting fucked. Up. Stinky poopy. And barbarians, of course. Of how barbarians can just reappear in tiles that you've already destroyed them in. I think it's hella epic. Yeah, Daniel. Daniel, 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 you are being a pain. Yeah, why doesn't Daniel get that, Luca? He's pretty selfish. And really do be like that. Daniel. Wait, Daniel, I actually have a question. Wow, he did mute us. Daniel, I was about to offer you $1 million, but you had me muted, so you don't get it. I bet he hasn't considered that, actually. You should tell him that. Hey, I just got arches because I took over Barbarian. They decided to work for me. They can defend Verzogen. I'm pretty tired, I'm not gonna lie. I just want +5 gold. That's all I want. Do you get my proposition, Luca? I have? When was I in the classical? Oh yeah, because I made a world wonder. I hope. Did I get the world wonder or was it stolen from me? Did I get the world wonder stolen from me?
It would have been it would have been yoinked from me with one turn to go.
Hang on, I'm going to review the footage. Wait, I don't think so. Maybe? Yeah, it had one to go. And then what happened? No, great library. You cunt.
Oh, no, National College, not Great Library. Sorry, I said the wrong thing. Because, yeah, I was building it, and then... New turn. Yeah, see... Wanders. Oh, okay. If you have on the side of your city, like, wanders, and it, like, lists them, does that mean you own that wander? Okay, I do have a thing. Never mind. It's all good. It's all good. It wasn't for nothing. To what? Yes. No, I can't, Joel, because you can't join late. Yeah, you can't spectate late. Spectating is a specific, I have to add you at the beginning. Yeah. No. Right. I'm going for Oracle. Please fuck off. What? How much do you have? Just how many? Hang on, no, I'm thinking. Okay. Good. Hang on. Have you been building that? I'm up to plus four. Good job.
I guess. I don't know.
True, true.
Get Swiftie in here.
It's...
That's an actual song of hers. What's the actual song, though? Oh shit, recent Jacob texted me. What's the time? Yeah. Are they still on? Both of them are still on, we could. Do you want to, Luca? An hour ago, but I just checked, they're still in a call. No, there's only three of them.
Yeah.
I think. Fuck. Where is...
Fucking America has done so much for Ruben. He's so lucky. Yeah. Do you guys remember this? This was probably the first parody song I ever heard on YouTube, and like one of the first YouTube videos I watched. This song was made by a gay computer. How many units do you guys have? Oh, that makes sense. I have 6. You guys have so much more gold near you.
Oh, I now have the Langshanik German men. Specialized units to take down our knights and shit. Pretty epic. Yeah, I have 14 gold. Finally, I have currency that'll help me with my money problems. Great Lighthouse has already been discovered, hasn't it? Thought so. Yeah, no. No, I was just checking what to research. He'll see us soon. Yeah. Yeah, well, Rebel isn't even on, so we wouldn't have six people anyway. We need five. Yeah. Yeah, but we were struggling with six. Is that kind of language really necessary? The game's going a little better for me now. I have plus 7 happiness, plus 6 gold. Two people have, nice. You mean annex. You said annex. It's annex.
Yeah, but your pronunciation is incorrect.
Yeah, there's a difference. No one says annex. Only retards would say annex. It's annex. I'm having a fine enough time. It's better than doing nothing. It just took ages for me to get started. How are you going now, Luca? By who? Yep. I dealt with my barbarians as quickly as possible. And then I always keep, like... It's worth the, like, being poor, but having my fucking soldiers around all my workers so that if barbarians show up, I just blip, and then they're gone, and then it doesn't fuck me over. I have horse... Oh, I could make horse chariots. I have a horse tile. I could make some horse chariots and help Daniel, I guess.
How is Lion spelled? I've always wondered. Hey,
I built the Oracle, and now I get a free social policy. Fuck yeah. I sent ages ago I was gonna build it.
Let's start a golden age. Why not?
Yeah, it'd be good to have a market here too. Just get as rich as possible, boys.
Hey, I've moved up way up on the leaderboard.
What? Yeah, the Chinese are to the left of me. Eight more turns of a golden age, golden age, golden age. Eight more turns of a golden age. Do, 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 do.
Sorry, shit was going wrong for me all of early game, so I'm happy things are finally going right. It's like the first bit of the game I was losing money all the time. Kept going broke. Everyone was unhappy. What's that? Yo, I finally have sugar. I've been waiting for that for a while. Okay, buy a tile. Three. For all of them? I'll give you all three. How much money you got? You get plus 11 per turn. That then I'd say I'd like plus 4 per turn for 30 turns. Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. You let me know when you're ready. Gently to the bar. How many in everyone's capital? What about you, Daniel? Oh, wow, you're both bad. I've got 12 in mine. Six in my second city. Only 10 happiness. Oh, that's a problem. Oof. How many does it have? Wow.
America denounced Rome too. Ooh, no one likes Rome, apparently.
Plus
Interesting. I just figured out a mechanic that's helpful. Okay. This is what I like to say. It is going in the next. No. Plus 49 gold per turn. Oh, yeah. The more citizens you have, the more things, Luca, that I can turn green, correct? Ah, okay. Interesting. So I have to up my production. No problem. I'll do that now. Daniel also thinks it's production, though, don't you, Daniel? Okay, I'll take that. Okay, you need to change to this. Let me look. Okay, I'm on. Oh, that's a lovely little, shall I say, cult you got there. This to fuck France over? Can finally see your three cities. Like all through it, I mean. Not with, like, clouds and bits. Interesting. Honestly, I think I really just need to be increasing production. Where can I increase production? Over here. I can buy this. Easy. Buy a tile. Oh, I'm no longer in Golden Age, but I'm still making a fair bit of money. Anyone have iron, did you say? No. I have no iron. And I mean, I've discovered so much and there's no iron. But I haven't, to be fair, I haven't discovered iron. So, I mean, science-wise. I can't see iron because I haven't discovered iron in the thing. Because I have no need for it currently. My little corner of paradise. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here, up in here. Oh no. Lumber mill. You can go back that way. Three lumber mills should give me a fair bit of production.
Yeah.
Only eight happiness.
The point is it's going down, Luca.
Okay. So, boom. Now I can add another one, theoretically. I want to add... Oh, it seems to have already automatically added them. That's cool.
Choose production. Finally have a marketplace.
Okay, I'm going for National Treasury. Can you guys pretty please not go for that? Thank you. No, you can go for that if you like. How do you check?
I feel really bad for you, sorry. What era are you guys in? Medieval? Okay, go into your tree. Open tree and see what you've built in. If you've built something in build a science in medieval, you're a medieval. If you've built science in...
Do you still want to do that horse deal, Luca? You might want to renew it. Nice.
Your Colossus looks really cool, Luca. Kind of lagging. Is it lagging for you guys? But it's like not letting me do the anything. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. Boom. Does that change it? Yes, it does. Okay. Oh, this is so clever. This helps so much. Boom. BRB.
Hey. I just realized you can, like, swap between, like, say, like, you're earning a lot of gold, but you want to change and earn more production. You can, like, manually choose what you want to be on and off. Yeah, I didn't understand till now, but it's great because now I can just speed up the process of, like, shit I'm producing. To win. Or not to win, to beat the AI niggas from getting the great wonders, the wonders that I want. Because originally it was going to take me like 30 turns and I've just knocked it down to 15. Which is a nice feeling. I'm sure you understand. Ah! Sorry. Fucking niggas attacking. There's barbarians. They just ran in. I didn't see them. Holy shit. Hey, how about you fucking do something, you useless mongrels? Phew. Okay, time to go get rid of the threat. I haven't had to do any fighting for ages. I was a peaceful nation of prosperity and happiness. Now look what they've done. They ruined my horses. I have zero horses now. Thanks a lot, barbarians. You stole my horses. Or killed them. One of the two. Yeah, they're probably raping my horses right now, dude. They kept one horse to rape and, like, killed the other two. Again? Right now, I don't need to be earning 26 gold, so I can remove that and add some production to earn this quicker. I'll remove that because I don't need that much food. Because that gives me half that food back plus 2 production. Okay, you can go fucking repair my horses because that's bad. You can help me fight and you can also help me fight. Just double checking there is another barbarian camp over there. I gotta be careful. I'm gonna take care of that once I'm done. I forgot about barbarians. It's having such fun. This is the kind of game where, like, you don't want to stop at least till all your problems are solved, but they just keep launching more problems at you. Because otherwise you just won't. You'll just keep playing. And then you realize, oh, 5 days have gone. Yeah. It's a very addicting game, I'd say. Well, it's not addicting. It's just, it's addicting while you play it. But it's not like, you don't get like an urge, oh, I want to go back and play it. It takes a while to get into. But once you're into it, you're like solidly into it. Like, I could play for hours more. I have 8 happiness. So good news is my happiness is staying solid for the past like 10 turns, which means it shouldn't go down anytime soon. Unless I die. How about you don't fucking do that? Yeah, there we go. Repair. Okay, in 8 turns I'll have education, and then I can do another thing, and I'll be in the Renaissance. That'll be good. I imagine that'll be good. Does anybody make real shit anymore? Yeah, Logic references it in the Spotlight. There's the Spotlight. There's Spotlight by... there's also Spotlight by Lil Peep. And then there's also Spotlight by X, I think. People really need to get better with naming shit. Yeah, let's lower these down with some archer damage. Oh, cool. You've increased my production. So I'm going to get rid of... This is going to get rid of 3 gold. This is going to hurt... Bow in the presence of greatness. Sleep. Ow. You can set a city to focus on growing citizens, can't you? But what do you have to have that? I can't remember. How much, though? Okay, now I'm only earning plus 15 gold. Oh, that hurts. How much gold are you guys earning? Ah. Wait, actually, I'm gonna buy some tiles and get some more production going. Die. Yeah, cool. Now I have spearmen working for me, which costs more money, so plus 14. Okay, now I need to go fucking fuck over this other barbarian camp. Let's go.
Six turns.
Oh, new research agreement. Oh, Angor, what has been built? Damn it. Not that I was building it, but I wanted it. Then again, I can't have everything, I suppose. But I get 5 turns, I get National Treasury and the Jaime Castle. So that's good. Oh, cool. I just got commerce, which boosts my gold back up to 19. That's nice. I can do the horse trade again, Luca, if you want. I've re-repaired my horses. If you want, I'll just give it to you for free and you can pay me back later. I'm doing pretty well off now. By payback, I don't mean actually payback by gold. It's just when I have a favor. If you can help me, you will. Yeah, that's fair. Okay, hang on. Let me give you some shit now. Where are you? You are. Try to remember who you are. I've met you. Why the fuck? Oh, there we go. Refuse. Hang on. Do you actually need marble? Or was that just an old fucking? Yeah, that was an old thing you sent. Okay. I'll just give you some horses. I'll give you 3 for 30 turns. I hope that doesn't affect my productivity. It seems to have not... It seems that my productivity has not been affected. That is good. French scout, fuck you. Go away. Oh, and that's a Greek scout, actually. I haven't met the Greeks yet. Oh, they got rid of the barbarians for me. How nice of them. Cool, I can just go back and be happy. Oh, there's barbarians up there. Of course there is. There's always more barbarians. I'm dumb. Let's take you. And you. And I'm up to plus 23 gold for some reason. I could honestly wipe out England if I wanted to. I just don't need to. I'll do it soon. I know, I'm just really enjoying everyone being happy. I don't want to fuck with that until I have what I want. Oh, now my happiness is down to 7. For fuck's sake. Choose research. What do I want? I guess this will be helpful eventually. Oh, but banking. Go for this. I'll go for banking first. I'm not at war. Actually, yeah. No, because banking doesn't have a thing I want. This does, so I'll go for this first. Yes, that makes sense. No. Fuck. I fucked up again. Now I can press next turn. It's already gone down to 6. Why is it just rapidly going down? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong, citizens? I'll help you. Citizens, what do you want? I'll help you. Happiness. Oh yeah, I've been removing my foods to up production, but I did that ages ago and it didn't affect their happiness. Okay, well, as soon as these things are done, I will re-give them some food. What a nice ruler I am. Yeah. What can I say, dude? I'm a real nice guy. Balbano, you can just sleep, because I have no use for you. You can go up, and where did my men go? Where'd they go? Oh, they're there. I think I'm about to get my two things at the same time, my two wonders. That'll bring the total up to 4 or 5. Up. Did I get it? Wonders. Yes, I did. I got the National Treasury and Hyman Castle. What does the Hyman Castle look like? Oh, it looks pretty. I like it. Yeah, they don't have very much food at all. They're only getting +2 food. Yeah, in my second city, in my main city, +8 food. Okay. I'll give you more food, I'll give you more food. Calm down. Okay, move that to here. That'll give them one more food. Then if I'm really just going to have to make... it's mainly I just don't have any farms. I can do that. You, worker. Let's go make some farms happen. Shut up. I'm doing war. Shut up! I'm doing war! Not you. My city, that was trying to say, give me a production. I need production. Or more happiness, that's good. You know what? I can cop you. Why not? I'm not really needing to build anything else. Although I could. Okay, I'll build a water mill here because that'll give more food, which will help. So I have the Heim Castle, National College, the Oracle, Palace, but everyone has Palace, so it doesn't count. And National Treasury. Okay, you can die. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I've got Barbarian Pikeman too, but I'm about to kill him. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to. Yeah, I need to convert you. I need to convert this into a food thing. Plus 36, I can cop the loss of two things. The Obunga people. That's what you've been talking about when you say stinky poopy. I was like, what the fuck? I can't see your city, so I didn't know. Okay. Jacob said yes, Luca, because he's off work tomorrow.
So, my fellow leaders, how are you doing this fine day?
Oh, me too. Yeah. Oh. When you said six happiness, I got confused. Do my workers... Yeah, you... No, I know... Oh, it can't... Yeah, it can't do production there, can it? What can it do? I mean, no, food. Yeah, that's right. I wanted to do food. Yeah, it's fine. Time to increase happiness of the people. Yeah, the people. I like them for some reason. Yeah, the people. With lowest prices for you and Woolworths, the fresh... Okay. Gonna buy you. Okay. They've got five food. That's enough. Don't be pussies. Plus, when I finish this farm, they'll have plus another food. So, six. Yeah, don't be a bitch. What unit needs orders? You. What can you do that's useful? Oh, you can build a farm over here that I haven't done yet. How silly of me. Ooh.
Ho, ho, ho. Silly, silly. Silly Billy. Silly Billy.
What's the game?
Sounds epic.
Ah. So does happiness affect how fast things are done as well? But as long as you're above unhappiness, like you're happy, does it affect it? Oh.
Ah, that's not good. That's not good.
I have greedy citizens, but you know what? I love them. They're doing good work for me. They are the master race after all, because they are the Iron Cross people.
Oh shit, I don't need to be streaming anymore.